You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. TV on. Alice! You better stop that right now! Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
You like playing out here? You look bored. Would you like to play a game?
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don.
Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away. I made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me. Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one Android player per squad. Debate rages as to whether the change would lead to more exciting matches or be the first step in making human...
Another 200...
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy. She further announced that the Department of Defense will acquire 200,000...
Shit.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that... Is that okay, Alice? Seems you like reading. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. What about your mother? Will she be home soon? Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? Okay. I can see you want some space. I'll leave you alone.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.